United States President Donald Trump on Thursday accused Russia of helping North Korea evade economic sanctions by filling in gaps left as China has withdrawn its aid, asserting that Russia is helping North Korea get supplies in violation of the international sanctions. Trump added that Pyongyang is getting closer every day to being able to deliver a long-range missile to the United States. But US President praised the actions of Chinese President Xi Jinping, saying Beijing is doing a lot to help rein in Pyongyang, but also saying China could do more. President Trump said North Korea is getting closer every day to being able to send a missile to strike the United States, adding that the US needs to add to its missile defense systems. Trump repeated that he would be willing to speak with North Korean leader Kim Jong-un, but said he was not sure it would lead to anything meaningful.